As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. And slipped through beautifully. Just couldn't get it through. A chance now with the corner. Delivering it. Bonucci. On to Spinazzola. Mancini. Calabria. Federico Bernardeschi. Every pass hitting its target. Now keeper getting both gloves on the ball. Henderson. Joe Gomez. Calvert-Lewin. Harry Kane. Shaw. And fed back to the goalkeeper. The ball back with England there. Mount. Well, the attack carried an initial threat but fizzled out. Henderson passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Teammate in support. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Bernardeschi. Cross-fired over. Well, clattered away. Not the pass he had in mind. And he read it well defensively. Locatelli. Thirty minutes left for play. Out of play it goes, and it will be. A throw in. And time for the change now. Alexander Arnold. Joe Gomez. Well, he's given us away. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Calabria. Cross could be useful, and they deal with the threat this time. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Verratti. And that's an important intervention. Harry Kane. And dispossessed. Ciro Immobile. And they keep things ticking over nicely with Insigne. But what's he going to do? Oh, he's given us away inexplicably. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. Played over. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. 20 minutes to go. Ciro Immobile. Barella has it. Calabria. And the cross into the middle. Still not clear. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Henderson. And Mount. Shaw. Henderson has it. England moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Oh, great defending. Spinazzola. Pellegrini. Chiesa. Mason Greenwood. Nice switch of play. Mount. Henderson has it. Calvert-Lewin. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Federico Chiesa. And a fine tackle. Alexander Arnold. Maguire.
Well, what a final few minutes we have here. And the fans are certainly playing their part. But can they take one of these chances that come their way and win this game?
A very effective challenge put in. Well, you just never know about chances near the end. You've got to be opportunistic. Will this corner do it? And they're making a change. And now the delivery, foiling them effectively. He continues his run. But they took care of the situation defensively. Key. Ball's gone. Maguire. 5 minutes of the 90 still to go, and the teams cannot be separated. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. Timely intervention. Federico Chiesa. Here's Keane. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Henderson. England looking dangerous. Could play it in. Maximum commitment, and he's given away the corner. And over it comes. Well, not quite the corner he had in mind. Goalkeeper has it. Mount. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. But nothing comes of it. Pellegrini. And Keane. Insigne. Can he play it in? That is that after 90 minutes. They are level. And extra time is coming up. Well, the ball rolling again. No end to the action. It's the first period of extra time. And I must say, this has been a back-and-forth type of game. And a bit more in the way of precision was required. Henderson. Mason Greenwood. On the offensive. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. And attempting the through ball. Chiesa. Throw-ins given. Will he play it in? However, up a dead end. Foden. Greenwood. Insigne, making sure it didn't get past him. Calvert-Lewin. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. And it's played into the centre. Well, he needed a bit more downward direction on the header. Getting the ball forward. Mount. Foden. Henderson. Phil Foden now. Maguire. And Mount. Sancho. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Pellegrini, the ball with Chiesa. Excellent challenge. Chiesa ran it superbly to take back possession. Can they hit on the break? And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Well, the second period of extra time commences. What drama do we have in store for us? Spot on with that tackle. Moise Keane. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Mount. Here's Luke Shaw. He's using his strength to good effect. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. Tension building, still level. Shaw. On to Mount. Textbook defending inside the box. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. A real opening now. Can he find the net? And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Calvert-Lewin. And that pass could be troublesome. And he might be in here. He had to react and did. Well, just 5 minutes left in extra time. And a penalty shootout beckons. Insigne. Teammates in the middle. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Danger averted for now. They've lost it. Federico Chiesa. A really sumptuous ball. Oh, but cutting it out in the nick of time. Mount. Sancho now. Shaw. Strong play here. Can they grab the lead late on? Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Good tackle. It's a weighted pass, and he's in the clear. Oh, yes! The goal that might well be decisive. The goal that could give them the trophy.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head: smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
And there goes the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. Memories are being made.
Well, just look at those scenes down there, Derek. What a contrast in emotions. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers. But overall, the right team won today.
Yep, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
Yes, a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition. But my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth. And now they savour the moment. Full marks to the entire team, and now they get the chance to exhale and enjoy.
They've been brilliant in this competition, and so have the fans. They've really got behind their team. They've played a big part in this win. Just look at those faces in the crowd. Great stuff.
Really a match made in heaven between players and fans. And these celebrations are going to continue for quite some time. And now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly ones to show the grandchildren.
Chance. The opening goal in the final. And how important could that be as a direct? And blocked for now. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Applying vigorous pressure. Flinging himself at it, the keeper. And putting his body on the line. Oh, a goal it is! The equaliser in this final. What next in the drama? Chiesa. Verratti ready to pounce. Oh, it's in! They're in front here. Now can they stay in front? Foden. Happy to take on the shot. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. Defensive excellence there. Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not. Mount. And do they mean business on this occasion? And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved! Verratti. Couldn't get it through. A chance now with the corner. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
And it's played into the centre. He needed a bit more downward direction on the header. It's a weighted pass, and he's in the clear. Oh, yes! The goal that might well be decisive. The goal that could give them the trophy.